What's up, everybody? MajorFreeze here, and welcome back to another episode of The Last of Us, Part 1. Last episode, if you missed it, check the playlist linked down in the description below so you can get caught up on what's happened so far. If not, well, we started the game and made it to this point, which looks like we're in some kind of slums 20 years in the future from where we started. So, yeah, let's just keep going. Is this an ambush?
Let us through.
You guys need to turn around and head back if you know what's good for you.
Our beef isn't with you. We just want Robert. You don't want to do this.
Turn the fuck around and leave now.
I'm not going anywhere without Robert.
Bitch, I will bash your skull unless you turn around and get your dumb ass out of here.
Well then. Oh, hey, shit!
You ready?
Yeah.
I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I'll cover you. Get the angle on them.
Reload. That's kind of a dumb button for reload.
You too. How the hell did he get all these guys?
If Robert's good at one thing, it's writing blank checks. Let's go put an end to that.
Okay. Oh, sprint's this button. Playing all different kinds of games, and every single game has a different sprint button. Granted, this wasn't a very good sprint, but... honestly, I might play this game mouse and keyboard. Maybe. We'll see. I know that game was designed with a controller in mind, but... oh, okay.
Boost me up.
Alright, well.
So what happens when you get a console exclusive ported over to the PC?
Give me your hand.
Honestly, I don't know how well it would play with mouse and keyboard. I mean, the shooting and stuff... the movement might be better.
There you
go. I don't know. You know what? Let's try it. All right. I just got, okay, that's crouch. That's sprint, I think. Yeah, you got to hold the sprint, okay? Okay. I don't know what reload is, but I guess I'll figure that out when I actually have to reload. Yeah. Okay. I'm over here. Okay. Yeah, what about over here? Do I do it? Oh, I gotta figure out what the interact button is. But what are we gonna do here? Oh, dumbass. There's a hole here. Oh, shit.
More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming? Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
Not our call.
It's quiet, Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I gotta remember what the button is. Hopefully it tells me. Like you wouldn't hear this. Okay, cool. Drop ammo or anything? No? Okay.
I meant to tell you, I was
down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Yeah, I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Yeah. The idiot thinks he's gonna save the world. Hope he's all right.
All right. Damn.
Let's search the area.
Got me some more ammo. Honestly, I wonder if I could rebind that. Because, like, firing while you're not aiming is reload, which is kind of dumb. Oh well, I'll do it when I have something else I need to look at.
Hey, consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. It's getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
Okay.
Where's that dude going? There was three of them, wasn't there? Well, we'll back him out of the doorway a little bit. Gonna take his hat. Don't see anything here. Put your gun away, lady. We're trying to be stealthy. Nope. Okay. Can't take us out either, damn it. How do I get to my gun? Okay. No. They're just... Wait, really? That gun would be like one. It's not. Really? How can I not sense that guy? Maybe it only works on the infected or zombies or whatever the fuck they are. He was gonna say something, but too late. I had already hit the button.
Right in front of you.
What kind of gun only holds six bullets, by the way? shit.
Jesus.
Come on, bro.
Take it easy.
I didn't realize there was a dude downstairs. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Okay.
We should have brought more people.
They just slow us down.
Yeah, you're right.
Well, med kit?
Come
cool.
On. The docks are this way.
Yeah, I don't need any more bottles. Guessing that was the last dude since we didn't do that as quiet as everywhere else. All right, let's check out over here. Give me this. Nice. All right, I'll take that. Oh, there's crafting in this game? Okay. Hold on, lady. We gotta explore, man. Never know what can be around here. Like this empty-ass clipboard. Or this busted-ass laptop. You never know. You can find, like, collectibles and all kinds of shit around. I like to hide collectibles in the most obvious and unobvious places, so... Whatever. Yeah, that's not loud at all. Oh, like that dude didn't hear us just open that big ass loud door. All these people. He looks like a scumbag. All right, now does sense help?
There's a lot of them. For a long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. This is why we're taking shitty protection.
Fucking Robert, that rat better be good for it.
Even if he is, then what? I'm telling you, this zone's done for. We better think of an exit strategy.
You're insane. Going outside the wall is suicide.
Any of the other smugglers do it. What do you think's gonna happen here once supplies run out?
I'd still take my chances in here.
Look, man. Hey, look, we can work something out.
I wonder if shivs are like consumables or something. I gotta pee. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. There's a body over here. Fan out.
Whoa. The fuck was that?
This ain't good. All right, come on, guys.
Holy shit.
body.
Joel.
Keep looking. Watch my back.
Wow, so the sensitivity on the mouse for the gun is just so high. Okay. I don't know how much of that's gonna change it, but we're gonna check it out. Probably a lot.
Way to go, Tex.
I didn't want to use guns. I wanted to play this out stealthy, but...
Oh, I got you now, asshole.
Another one over there somewhere. Can we change the way the crosshair looks? All right. Looking at the corner, it does look like it consumes a shiv. All right. That kind of sucks, but whatever. The hell are we doing with this guy? I don't like how he orders us around. I don't like his stupid ponytail. And I sure as shit don't like that he hasn't paid us yet. Not to mention the people after him are some of the most dangerous in the city. What do you think is going to happen when they get wind of our involvement? Okay.
I'll leave it to Robert to piss everyone off.
Yep. See, this dude have ammo? No. This dude didn't have ammo. He's got a gun, though. Let me take his ammo out of his gun. Fuck. Okay. I thought one dude walked off this way. Nope, guess not. Nope. Okay. Nothing in here, I guess. Take this, though. Well, I got two shivs. Hammer.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Let's go get him.
Hey, let's go. Another hammer.
We just want to talk, Robert.
We got fucking nothing to talk about.
Put your gun down.
Now go fuck yourself. Robert?
Joel, this way. Come on, he ran in here.
All right, let's get this bitch.
Feelings, right?
None at all.
God damn it!
Damn, she shattered that motherfucker.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated.
Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got
damn! Oh,
fuck. Stop!
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who
like
has
that.
Our guns?
I can't. Just give me a couple.
Damn.
Who has our guns?
It's the Fireflies. I owe the Fireflies.
What?
Look, they're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those Fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
I was gonna say she's gonna fucking shoot his ass.
Well, now what?
We go get our merchandise back.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's just go find a Firefly.
You won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you, they weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
You're right about that. I'll show you the weapons.
Search the area. Yes, sir.
I gotta move. What's it gonna be?
I wanna see those guns.
Follow me. We gotta get out of here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move.
Yeah, well, before we got to move, I got to search for collectibles. The hobo fuck spot. Oh shit. I don't know what all this is for, but I will take it all. We're gonna get new weapons? It's like upgrades. These are scavenge shit to upgrade weapons, so.
I know a way around this. Come on.
Anything over here? Looking for more of those medallion things. Oh, you gotta push space. That's stupid. I hope the frame rate and everything stays pretty consistent on this game because there have been a lot of complaints on Steam and everything that just runs super hard, and it does run my computer pretty goddamn hard, you know. So usually I run games at like ultra.
Holy shit, is that your people?
What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
I gotta figure out which button that was.
They've been quiet, been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat.
Nope.
They're trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
Whatever. I'll figure it out later. Yeah, but what I was saying is there's been a lot of complaints about, like performance issues. Well, I haven't noticed any performance issues. Maybe I'll have on the recording, considering I record and play on the same PC. So, whatever. I hope not. I hope there hasn't been any kind of problems or anything. Like I said, I haven't noticed anything. I stutter here and there, but that's kind of normal with any game.
Hey, how you holding up? I'll live.
Oh, stuck moving so slow. I might switch sprint to toggle instead of hold. If I can, anyways. I don't know. I haven't looked.
Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
So, like in the... Okay, what is X? Well, it's definitely not that. That's for sure. Just so you know, I play most games with mouse and keyboard with a customized gamepad instead of the full keyboard because the full keyboard hurts my hand pretty bad. So let's see if we can set what X is. All right. X is this button. Okay. Now, just like in every other game, we're gonna try to play it stealthy, but that usually never works out for us, does it? Okay, bottles, I'm assuming bottles versus bricks. Glad that timed out, Whirl. I'm assuming that's the way you were supposed to do it. Yep, looks like bricks over bottles. Did you drop any ammo or anything? Nope. Okay, so we're gonna go through the building, I guess.
Ooh.
Somebody just unzipped their pants. What's that like?
They're out in numbers today.
I wonder if you can, like, pull them over the window. Yo, relax, peeps. Okay, so we're gonna have to go the other way.
All right, listen.
Shut up. One of these times, I'm gonna like grab onto him, just let him keep talking to see what happens. But not when there's a couple of enemies around still. If I could sneak up on this last guy, maybe.
All right, listen. You don't need to do this.
Come on, get behind the box. Get on the box. Okay, cool. Alright, homeboy is going down below. Yeah, I could have dragged him behind that. I should have done that, but oh well. And of course you can't pick up bodies, so. Sounds like he might be coming. Shit. I turned on the attention meter too, obviously, if you couldn't tell. Well, damn. Fuck that dude all up. Okay. Wow, this shit looks good. Not much further now. Tranding yard. Go on.
Where are we going, Merlin? Not far now.
All right. Anything else we can collect up in here? Do we? Okay? The hell is that?
I'll make it.
She's running on fumes. Wonder what happened to her. Got shot or stabbed or something?
Curfew is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
Well then.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
Don't show us. Just tell us what the fuck it is. Drugs. Explosives. I mean, y'all like to blow up gates and shit. We already figured that out. No, bitch. Oh, that's right. You got shot. Stabbed or whatever. What the fuck? Little girl got a switchblade?
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
Hey, we're smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
Yeah, she fucking lied.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't think that's
the
best idea.
Ellie. How do you know them?
I was close with his brother, Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man. I could just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Don't take long. And you, stay close. Let's go.
Well then, looks like now we're on an escort mission.
I heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Fireflies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
You're the pro. I'm just following you.
Attention, harboring or aiding one criminal.
Oh shit!
Do not place yourself at risk.
Can we go up this wall here? Okay. Wanted for terrorism. Damn. Fuck Fedra and all the pigs. Okay. It's over here. Guessing we go down because that looks like it's chained up. Yeah. Okay. So behind this car, is there anything behind this car? Nope. All right. Y'all don't see me. Okay. Yeah, this doesn't look like an ambush or nothing.
Where are we going?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
Okay. Look at a ladder or something. Can we go through here? Because that tiny bush, okay, tiny bush is blocking off the path. Up we go. Oh, cool. I don't have to pull a kid up. What's her name? Ellie? Dude, what is with these door locks?
You use it to smuggle things?
Yep.
Like illegal things?
Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. So what's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time. Hmm.
So instead of just staying in school, you decide to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You want to know the best thing about my job? I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good. Is it?
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. You mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is.
What happened to his flashlight?
Can it?
What on earth do the fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Merlene?
She'll make it. I saw the merchandise. It's a lot. Wanna do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Alright, y'all, we're gonna end this episode here. Looks like we're now on an escort mission to take this girl to the Capitol building, wherever the heck that is. So, yeah, if you like this episode, hit the like button, comment down below what you thought, and subscribe if you enjoy. Catch y'all in the next one!